ain't fucking lining up with all those Randy bitch ass.
Got a little freaky last night. Hell of a night. Hell of a night. This is what we call a check.
Big money, big money. I like it. Let this guy home me. Ooh, I swear to God, I'm about to kill him, man. As soon as I get the Chevy Nova, they gonna be hate. They gonna be like, Trail, you did it.
Wait, this ain't no motherfucking check. Dear Mr. Bell, you are not responsible for child support. Man, what the fuck? Hell no, this bitch got me fucked up.
Your ass a long time ago to cut that messy ass bitch off. We too grown to be sitting around messy bitches, miserable bitches. Exactly. Hold on, girl. Mother line beeping. This Trail hoe ass. Let me call you back, okay? Yeah, baby daddy. Mm-hmm. All right, girl. Bye. Hello?
What the fuck going on, Nita?
What's up?
Shit, I just got my motherfucking check and I got a letter in the mail saying I'm on child support. I ain't never been on no motherfucking child support before. You wasn't gonna inform a nigga?
Well, your ass is now. Hell, it's getting hard over here. And Tyson is growing, Trail.
Nita, I've been doing for little homie since he been born. This little ass check, you don't have me in the front of motherfucking stores and shit dancing with Tango Joe for change.
Look, your ass need to take on some responsibility. It's been hard over here raising this boy all by myself these last couple of months. You should be happy to be doing something for your son.
Come on, Nita. Shit, come on, huh? I thought we was trying to work something out. Shit, you know? Shit. Move back in over there and shit, you know? You fuck with a new nigga? You better not be fucking with no new nigga.
That ain't none of your damn business now, is it?
Come on now, Nita. Don't do me like that. I need to borrow a little bit of money, too.
Let me tell you something. I ain't got shit for you. This money over here, I got something to do with it, okay?
Damn, Nita, what the fuck I gotta do, man? I can't act right if you don't let her, nigga. Damn, come on now. Let me come over there.
Look, like I said, I got shit to do, so is there anything else you need to talk about? Because I'm about to hang up this phone.
Fuck it, then. You only hear what you want to hear. Fuck you.
Yeah. Bye, Trail. Look. Bye.
Look, hey. Better not hang up on me.
You better not hang. You better. Hello? Hello? This got me fucked up.
Trying to get a loaf, then you can't be a loaf. If you go and get a bag, then it better be potent. If you dance on the pole, baby girl, go cray.
Go cray. Go cray.
If you grind on the clock, nigga, don't be late.
Cause money on the flow, bitches money on the flow, bitches money on the flow,
bitches
money on the flow,
bitches
money on the flow,
I'm on my grind like runners, I'm by my paper like burner. You can be a little nigga, ain't even a minor. I be pulling up with bad bitches, you don't have bitches. If you did have bitches, they would be averages. I be.
Little Trail, what's going on, man?
Hey, all right. Well, he's not shit chilling, man. Head to the shop, man. I got a couple of heads waiting down there for him.
Oh, okay.
Money!
Hey, man, you did fuck me up last time. I meant to tell you, man. You messed my line up, man.
That was Randy, man.
Randy. Man, y'all need to quit letting Randy Orton ass get in there, man. He bullshit, man, like I said.
What you doing up, man?
Man, I'm up early, man. Finna go donate some plasma real quick, you know what I'm saying? Get my life together. You know what I'm saying? You know I got the arm right here. Let me show you how I've been doing it, man. I've been doing it for a long time. You see that? I got a hole in my arm. People think I be shooting up, but I don't. Because I take care of my body. My body is a temple. And I praise God. Thank you, Jesus. Like I said, hey, you trying to get a cigarette?
Wait, you got a cigarette? She got a cigarette?
Yeah, shoot. Yeah, check it out. What the hell? I know you need one of these. Who cigarettes at? I got these shorts, man, here.
Man, you trying to sell me some short cigarettes, man?
And you never know. You don't need all that tobacco in your lungs. You need a little bit, just enough to get you right there. Cool then, man. Here, I got some hats for you to sell. Look, you need to cover up that LeBron hairline you got going on, man. Look, I got this hat for you right here.
Fuck on my hairline, bro. What? Man, no, I don't want no hats, man.
What shit? What else I got? I got some whipped cream for you. I'm selling bricks of whipped cream right now. You can get 2 for $8 right now. Let me know. You need it? I know you need some whipped cream.
Why in the fuck would I need some whipped cream right now, dude?
You don't want no whipped cream? I got bricks of whipped cream right now. I'm trying to tell you, I got bricks of it coming in. Just flowing in. Just bags of whipped cream. I'm trying to get them off. I blow a bag today. I'm going to blow a bag of whipped cream right now. You want a whipped cream bag?
No, I don't want no damn whipped cream, man.
All right. Well, shoot, I'm finna go crazy. I can't get nobody to buy no whipped cream. He look like he don't understand what I'm saying right now. I'm the only one in here right now, my own goddamn business. Try to act like I don't know what's going on. You gonna act like you don't wanna buy no whipped cream for me.
Man, get your ass out of
here, man. Is you serious, man? Man, I swear to God, man. They don't let me get up out of here. I'll do pull-ups in here, Trail. I'm strong, Trail. I've been working out, Trail.
This is a shop that I work at, fresh and clean. This my boy Lance, he the manager of the shop. Only reason why he the manager because don't nobody else got barber license that work in here.
The fuck, man? Right, what is you doing?
It's about angles, nigga.
Man,
you shut up.
Trail ain't never used to do this, man.
I taught Trail, nigga. You gotta get the circumference and the diameter of the radius of these clippers to equal the perfect lineup. You want bitches or not?
Yeah,
you don't
man.
Want no bitches, shut up.
Man, cut my hair. You get the fuck off me, though, man.
I'm good. Shit.
You loud.
Yeah, good and loud. So high yellow ass up, Pikachu.
This Randy, man. He the fuck up of the shop. You gotta tell this nigga how to do it, when to do it, how fast to do it. Man, this nigga just a pure fuck up.
Laptop behind him.
Man, where Trail at, man? You don't even know what you're doing. Where Trail at?
Goddamn.
Do you want Trail to cut your hair or you want Randy to cut your hair, bro? I got you, bro.
Man, I got shit to do, Randy, but man, don't be on no bullshit, man. Got your hands smelling like open condoms and shit, boy.
Man, what's up? Damn, cuz, how long we gotta fucking wait?
Nigga!
I've been waiting for 2 hours for your ass.
You know what? All right, tripping, I'm counting cash. I ain't even worried about
shit. This shit don't make no damn sense. Damn.
Hey, you got me, what's up?
Where you been, Trail?
When is my time?
Late.
Y'all gotta hold on in.
Again!
Trail, I knew I should've waited for you, man. This nigga got my hairline Millie rocking, man. What the fuck?
Let the bodies at the flow. Let the bodies at the flow. Let the bodies at the flow.
Nigga! Do you not like money or something?
Damn, all I need is an edge up. Shit, damn, man.
I need something.
Well, shit, I'm first in line. Y'all gotta hold
fuck
on.
That shit.
I've been waiting. Man, fuck all that, man. Y'all niggas just got all my custos in y'all chair, man.
Shit, I was about to jump too. Shit, I need a haircut, man. I gotta be somewhere now.
I just worked it off.
You know I was an extra in barbershop too, right?
Man, talk too much, man.
Why you always hating, man? You hate me because you ain't me.
Yeah, whatever. I see you getting right, though.
Always. I see you came over here for some lessons.
No, I came over here to see if you can go take me to cash this check I got from my granny.
You always gotta do something, man. I got you, though. Let me just finish up this hair right quick. I'm almost done.
Man, this shit crazy, man.
What didn't happen now, Trail?
No need to try to put me on child support again, up the stakes and shit, make it higher.
Straight up? I thought y'all was just trying to work shit out. What happened?
Shit, I thought we was too, bro, till this morning.
What happened this morning?
Got to tripping, man. Mad because I ain't paid a fucking phone bill.
Nigga. You know that could be the reason. Nita always been on your ass, man. She used to make my fucking balls itch when she came through the door. I don't know how you deal with her crazy ass.
I don't know either, man. But you know, I've been with her since high school, man. Since me and Rod, the broke guy.
That's right.
Man, get off that, man. That's my old girl, bro.
Hey, I heard she was back in town, though.
No, you didn't.
Swear to God.
Where you hear that from?
Tango Joe.
Man, that ain't no reliable source, man.
Tango Joe ain't gonna lie. Shit.
Man.
You about ready to go cash these checks, though?
Yeah, man, I see. Yeah, he done, man. Get him out of here, dog.
I don't know if this nigga gonna be straight here by himself, though, man. He tripping.
Man, he should. Ugh, what the fuck? He should be, but this nigga over there doing his nose hairs right now. What the fuck?
Ah, shit! Yo, that's Randy, you think you're gonna be good here by yourself, man? Are we gonna cash these checks?
Y'all about to leave me in charge of the shop?
Yeah, nigga, if you can handle it. God damn, you happy?
I got it, bro. Y'all go get that money, bro.
All right, hey, if Mr. Granger called, tell him we went outside for a smoke break.
I got you, bro.
Can I handle the shop?
This my P.O., snoozer loser. Man, he always on my ass. Man, I remember he used to go to my church and used to be drinking motherfucking liquor at the motherfucking church. That's a motherfucking sinner, ain't it? Anyways, I always be telling the man, look, I'm never gonna drop dirty. I'm never gonna do this. Or I'm never gonna show up. Know what I mean?
You do that there in the club, nigga. We don't curb.
Hey, be quiet, man. Get this my motherfucking PO, man.
Shh, man, what are you calling about?
Shh, nigga, be quiet, nigga. I ain't even talking. Answer the phone.
Hello?
Hey, how you doing today, Mr. Bill?
Hey, I'm great. How can I help you?
Nigga, you don't talk like that. Hello?
Well, you know your color has been called today, Mr. Bell, and I need you down here for drug testing within the next 2 hours.
In the next 2 hours? Man, I don't think I'm gonna be able to do that shit, man. I'm kind of busy. I mean, excuse my French. But I'm kind of busy today to at least 7.
Oh, really? So you gonna tell me what you gonna do? Well, I'm gonna tell you what you gonna do. You gonna get down here within the next 2 hours or you gonna lose your damn job and get locked up.
Come on, snoozer loser. Hey, can I come by in the morning, man? First thing in the morning, soon as the birds chirp. No.
Fuck that. I need you down here within 2 hours or your ass is mine.
No homo, man. All right, look, man, I'm gonna be down there in a minute, man.
And don't be a second late either. Hell, you on time for everything else? Buying Jordans, getting into the club. Hell, I seen your ass doing illegal activity the other day, buying fucking singles. Be on time.
Bye, man. Get the fuck off.
What are you talking about?
Man, this whole ass nigga want me to come and drop today.
Damn! You going to jail.
And my piss dirtier than the old dirty bastard.
I already know, man.
Man. You gonna write me a letter when I get locked up?
Hell nah, nigga. Don't ask for no money on your books either. Yeah, I don't know what to tell you, man. I would tell you call my granny, get some of her piss. But she about 84. She got a tube of piss about this big. You know, I go there all the time when she sleep, you know, sneak the little tube. Put the little gas tank filter thing in there. Pour some right in my little squirt bottle. I'm gone. I usually get some for about the week, man. I sell that shit too, man, if you need some. That shit sell like weed. You mad at me? What you even on probation for again anyways?
Man. Know me, man.
What you do?
Got a couple little hoes on deck.
Some thotties. Had them. Straighter was the fat ones you used to fuck with.
I mean, they was... It was light skinned. They was light skinned, big booties. Alright, man. Anyways, man. Look, man, I goes to the motherfucking liquor store. It's after 2 a.m.
Oh, damn. Everything shut down, man.
Yeah, everything shut down. But you know me. I'm the motherfucking plug, man. I went to the store that I always buy my single cigarettes from. It was like, yeah, they know me. I'm a boss. You know what I'm saying? Like, what up, though? You know, when I walk in, though, you know what I'm saying? So I walks to the motherfucking back, you know what I'm saying? To go look at the liquor, like, damn, which one I want? Do I want the this one or do I want that one? You know me, I'm a boss. I buy whatever
that's
I want.
The hoes.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. So anyway, so I like shit. Let me get that. They like, man. Sorry, you can't buy the liquor after 2 a.m. I'm like,
come on, man, y'all know me. I'm always buying. Let me do this, Trail. I got this.
I said, can I get a half of a half a half of some of that Remy Martin?
So I was like, fuck it. So I act like I'm going to put something back on the shelf.
I said, I need a black and mild. One, a wood tip.
Seen them niggas wasn't looking.
What you do?
And seen them niggas wasn't looking.
I said, can I get a fifth of that Remy Martin? I said, can I get a half of a half a half? Some of that blue gin. I said, can I get a black and mild one wood tip?
nigga. I must have grabbed that shit and ran out that bitch like I was Adrian Peterson, nigga. I got this. Ran off on the plug twice.
Ran off on Osama twice.
I think it's under his shirt. Trey, what is you doing? Trey, you ain't been running this stuff like that, Trey. You ain't been running this stuff with the drink.
Police standing right outside. Looking at my dumb ass. Man, I went straight to motherfucking jail, nigga. Like, I went from the parking lot to jail. Like, it was like a transformation chamber or something.
All for the hoes.
For the hoes, man. Them bitches, you know, them bitches ain't even trying to help me, man.
Hoes do, man. That's why it's a bro before a hoe.
Man, I've been pissing in the cup ever since.
Hey, this line tried to come for it.
30 minutes past the hour, Kalamazoo, man. It's your boy, Sick Music. Back in action like I left something, man. Getting you ready for tonight's party. Ain't telling you, man, the ladies are looking good, trying to get it going tonight, man. Shout out to all the fellas out there at Fresh and Clean Barbershop getting those haircuts in, man. Hey, you know I got a shout out to my dog, Trail. What up, though? Lance, I see you, baby. I can't even see Randy. Y'all got him so far in the back, man. Hey, Randy, man, get it up.
Look at the ass on her.
God damn. Look at that ass. Look at that ass.
Man, who the fuck is that? Sarah Bird, man, on Facebook?
Why you trying to act all mad and shit like you don't see two fat ass butt cheeks right there? You better turn that brown upside down on that ass. Man. They gonna act like he mad.
Ooh, them Northside niggas be hitting her, man. I ain't trying to be fuck that bitch,
that ass,
man.
Fat.
Shit fucked up right now, my nigga.
Why is you always complaining about your life like it ain't always been fucked up? Your car fucked up. Nigga, your house fucked up. Your baby mama just put you on child support. Your checks stay tweaking. And you always late. And I know Mr. Granger about to fire your ass.
Man, you think I'm trying to hear that shit right now? I'm not trying to hear that shit, nigga.
Mad at me because you ain't on time.
And here this nigga come like a fucking creeper, man. Why the fuck do you got your hood on, man?
Okay, bro. Damn! I overheard you and it sounds like you could probably use my advice, bro.
Got this nigga starts.
Man. What kind of advice you
I'm
got?
Just saying, it sounds like you're having it rough, and let me tell you what I do when I'm having it rough.
What do you do, man? Damn.
Okay, so I get in my living room, and I take my shoes off, I take my socks off, and I get this toenail clipper right, and I'm like cutting the big toe, the middle toe, like the kind of middle toe, then the pinky toe, right? And then I scrape the toe jam.
Did I smell it? Man, what the fuck gonna be, man?
Hell no.
Nasty motherfucker.
It works.
Man, that shit don't work, man. Get your nasty ass out of here, man.
Okay, and sometimes I eat it too.
Oh, man, you really nasty as
bitch.
Fuck, man.
In fact, I got some nasty, for you, bro.
Nigga, the fuck off me. Don't you ever touch me again. Ever. Nasty as fuck, man. You can't smoke with me and my nigga Lance no more. We don't be doing that nasty shit around here, cuz.
I tried to help, bro.
Man. Nasty ass nigga, man.
I got some Granger hiring him.
The fuck
man,
off me.
Shop smell like toe ass and shit.
Get your fucking head out your mouth! Damn! Man, let's go smoke, man. I can't fuck with you right now, man. Nigga. Damn!
I gotta get my coat.
Hey, get your coat, man. Hurry up. And keep your fucking hands out your mouth, dude.
Toe breath.
Trifling.
Call this nigga Rio, man. Oh, that nigga dough some money still. Shit, I ain't paying up.
What up, Dotrell?
What up, though, Rio? What you on, my boy?
Yeah, not shit. What's up, my nigga? Just shooting a couple shrimps. Yeah, you know I got my open house this weekend.
Open house? Man, what the fuck is your old ass having an open house for, man?
Yeah, I finally finished my GED classes, nigga. Had my graduation last night and everything, man. Mom deucing them proud as hell of me, man.
Look at my boy. Congratulations, my dude. That's what's up, man.
Yeah, oh yeah, they throwing me a celebration, man. It's like my 37th birthday party and an open house at the same damn time, man. That bitch gonna slap, man. But yeah, about that. What you need, though?
Look, hey, look. Look, I need some Buddha real quick, man. Hey, you think you can bring it up here to the shop?
Yep, I got you. How much?
You know me, I need one of them big grams you be giving out, one of them big ones.
A gram? Hey, you want me to come all the way to the west side for a gram, nigga? This ain't no motherfucking convenience store.
Convenience store? Nigga, you ain't never convenient, man. You always take forever. And last time, your punk ass shorted me, man. Damn.
Man, come on now, don't come at me like that. Who the fuck weigh up grams, man, when they sell them to you, man? Nah, come on, Trey. It ain't like you buying 10 bows from me now.
Don't let it be off this time, bro, man. How long are you gonna be?
I got you, man. I just gotta pick my daughter up from school, man. Drop her off to my mom's crib.
All right, bet that up, man. Call me when you're on your way.
No, yeah, 10 minutes. I got you. Yep.
Man, you a freak. Man, if you don't be still, man. Oh, shit.
Man, what the fuck? If y'all don't get up and get some work done around here, I ain't paying y'all to be no chair models.
Hey, Mr. Green.
Man, you don't never sell nothing around this motherfucker.
What you say, what?
Nothing, boss.
God damn. That stomach killing me.
And what's wrong, Mr. Green?
Man, my stomach been killing me ever since I bought that whipped cream from Tango Joe.
What? Mr. Granger, don't tell me you bought some whipped cream from Tango Joe.
Man,
what you even use it for?
Personal use, man. Personal use.
Mr. Granger, you got a white substance on your face.
Like bird shit.
It's proactive, man. It's proactive.
I bet it is proactive. You know they got a proactive coming out for herpes outbreak.
Shut up, nigga. Man, I gotta go to the bathroom, man.
All right, Mr. Granger, watch yourself now. Wipe your face in your ass, too.
Man.
I think I said proactive. Nigga. Mr. Granger to use his piss.
Mm-hmm. Damn, you think he'd do that for your boy?
I don't know, nigga. Go ask him. He back there pissing out. I can hear him.
Yeah, what should I say it's for, though, man?
Nigga, I don't know. Tell him it's for your son's school urination project. Some shit.
Damn, you really think that should've worked, man?
Nigga, it wouldn't hurt to ask. You ain't gonna never know until you ask. People ask for piss all the time.
Trail. Oh, man. Bro, trail. Yeah, I have a good idea, bro. You piss him off any other time. I don't see what you're talking about. Because you get pissed the fuck out
you
of here.
You got one more time to say some lame ass shit like that, Randy.
No, you didn't.
Say that
matter
lame
fact,
shit,
get
man.
Your lame ass up on my fucking chair, oh, man. Bro, too. God, bro. Get your ass up on my chair, man. And why the fuck do you keep on wearing this fucking hood, man? What the fuck wrong with you, man?
Because I'm one of them.
One of who? And how many of them is it?
They?
Man, what the motherfuckers would never understand.
Y'all would never understand your weird ass.
Weird,
huh?
Man.
Hey.
What's wrong with you, man?
Let me get that piss, man. Randy say some weird shit to him and fuck it up.
What's up?
Piss on three. One, two, three.
Piss.
Get that piss, man.
What's up?
Piss away. Piss away.
Piss away.
Piss away, man.
Okay.
Get that piss.
I'm about to go ask that nigga for this piss.
Don't get that piss. It's normal, man. Remember, everybody do it all the time. Everybody always asks their boss for piss.
Yeah. Hey, Mr. Granger.
Come back in.
Hey, Mr. Granger, you busy up in there? What you think, boy? Ain't you supposed to be busy? Yeah, I know. But look, man, I need a little favor from you while you up in there, bro. What the fuck can you need from me on the shit? Well, look, my son, he doing a project on urination. And, you know, we was just wondering, shit, could we use some of your pee? You know, that NFL rich people pee.
Some of my pee?
Ain't no average shit you just asked nobody, son. What you really need it for?
All right, look, I'm gonna be honest with you, man. You seen how Randy was just tripping, nigga, wiping the whipped cream off your face and stuff, man. Look, that nigga on the shit, man. He gotta go drop for his PO, man. And we need some of your pee, cause we know you won't smoke.
Man, you should have told me that shit at first. Hell nah, boy. I
What's wrong with you 80s and 90 babies?
No, I'm just bullshit with you, man. All right, go ahead and finish up what you got to do, Mr. Grinder. Yeah, all right.
Bullshit.
Man, always. Know what that mean, don't you?
Okay. I ain't know you gonna drop that bitch like that. Hey.
That. Okay, Mr. Granger got us cleaning this shit.
Shit.
Walking around with some shit on his lip. Woo. And it looked like some bird shit. I said it looked like some bird shit. That looked like some bird shit. Hey, looked like some bird shit. What you gotta say, Brandy?
Come on, Randy. Randy, spit that shit.
Palms are sweaty, knees deep, arms is heavy, vomit on the sweater already, mom spaghetti, loser.
Nigga, that's Eminem.
Man, yo, hey, man, you always fucking shit up.
Brandy? I'm gonna call you Brandy from now on. Fuck is that?
My bad. Somebody said somebody was doing eyebrows back here.
Yeah, I could part the size, maybe, you know, taper it a little bit.
Are you the only one that got doing eyebrows?
I can get you fleeky, okay?
I don't know about all that.
Man, watch out, man. Your ass trying to get her eyebrows on. Get your eyebrows on.
What the hell?
Damn, girl, what you been up to, girl?
Damn, I haven't seen you since we graduated from Central.
Damn, that's crazy, man. But damn, what you been up to?
I actually just graduated from U of M, like, not too long ago, like, 2-3 months ago.
Ann Arbor? Wolverines?
No. Miami, the U.
Oh, shit. I forgot they called that to U too, though. But crazy. Damn, man, what you doing back in Michigan, though, in this cold weather?
Well, you know, you remember Pops. He ain't doing too good. He just had heart surgery, so I'm just coming back to do with the fam type of shit.
I'm sorry to hear that about Mr. Mitchell, man, but damn. Girl, you still looking good and shit. Whatever. Oh, body on.
You crazy. Yeah. You know you always had a little bit of gang, Trill.
Yeah, shit. You always had a little sexy body, too. Shit.
Whatever. No. Dude, you remember why we stopped talking?
Shit, why did we stop talking? I can't even think right now.
Yeah, you better get with me before I go to these pros, because that's where I'm going after college, baby. All right,
for real?
Yeah, for real.
Well, you know my auntie was going to be gone next week. You should come over. She's
like
that new camera
boy. Oh, yeah, damn, I heard about that shit. Yeah, that's cool. All you got to do is just hit me on my Black Planet page.
All right, cool. If not, I'm
gonna
adjust my AIM account.
Okay, that's what it is. I'm back. Shit. Shit, give me a little hug or something before you go in class. All right,
Doc. Oh, so you gonna holler at her on Black Planet?
You know, when people be like, hey, I'm gonna hit you up, it don't really mean like I'm gonna hit you up. It mean like, no, peace out.
Where were you this morning? I asked you to meet me in the cafeteria.
Damn, chill out, baby. Damn, I told you Lance had to go drop his granny off at the doctor's appointment. No, come on, no.
You really messing up, Trill, and I heard some shit about you today.
Come here. I ain't dead. What you hear? I know you ain't here now. What you hear? Come here, tell me.
I ain't even gonna ask you because you're just gonna lie anyway.
Look at me. Do it look like I'm a lie? Do it. Look. No.
So you ain't gonna lie?
Come on, now. Why would I lie to you? You my girl. Come on, now. Come on, now. Just ask me, now. I ain't gonna
You fucking
lie.
Nita?
Nita? I'm trying to think of Nita.
Nigga, don't act dumb. She going around saying y'all fucking, so she lying?
Come on now, you know these females gonna be lying. They don't want to the NFL and shit, getting this bread.
NFL. Niggas forever lying because that's all you do, Trail.
Come on now, baby. Come on, quit tripping. Let's go to my cousin Sharonda crib after this, man. Fourth block.
No, hell no. You always gonna be the same.
Damn, I'm always like, come on now. I love you, girl. Come on now. Come on,
quit tripping. And if you love me, you wouldn't have gave me chlamydia.
Come on now, shit, be quiet. You talking all much. Wait, hold on. Come on, Rhonda.
Damn. Trill from Nita, a.k.a. Yo Boo.
That's really
let's
from
read
Lance.
It, let's read it together, actually. This is crazy right now.
Come on, now. Come on. Why Trill, you always... I can't get no... Come on.
I'm pregnant and keeping it, nigga. And if you stay with that bitch, Rhonda, your ass will be on child support in a hurry. We a family now. Nita.
It's April 1st, ain't it?
I can't believe you, Trill.
Can't get no privacy around this motherfucker, man. Damn.
Privacy? Really, nigga? You gonna have a lot more private time coming up. You, that baby, and that bitch, because you fucked me over for the last time.
Come on, babe. Don't trip like that. Damn. Hey, I ain't even sterile.
Motherfucking letter.
Yeah, I ain't forgot what your nasty ass.
Damn, Rhonda, damn. Why the, like, that's some old stuff.
Yeah,
come
you
on,
got
man.
The same wannabe come player on. Line. I'm out of here. Ain't nobody even doing eyebrows back here.
Damn, oh, come on, Rhonda. Come here. Come on, Rhonda.
That boy, you got away with the women, man.
Man, fuck that, man. She's tripping about some shit that happened in 2004.
Your dumb ass had a baby on her, man. She'll slap your dumb ass too, man.
No, man. This is way too much, man. Get out of here, man. Shit. I'm tripping, man.
Stupid, nigga. Stupid.
Man, ain't no telling where I'd be at, man, if I kept on fucking around it, dog.
Nigga, you would be right here, working with me and Randy, old stinking ass.
Man, fuck. Man, come on, man. Y'all always joking and playing, man. I'm for real, man. It's
crazy. I just want to know how y'all can treat women like that, bro.
Just
want to
know how y'all can treat
women. Women get treated the way they let men treat them, Randy. I told you this.
Nah, bro.
What you got to say, Mr. Slapper?
Man, I should have treated her better, man. You know, her family had took me in, dog. I ain't had nowhere to go, man. High school, dog. Just imagine that shit. And I gave her chlamydia.
Nasty.
Technically, chlamydia is actually the best STD to give somebody, bro.
Man, how the fuck is that the best STD to give somebody, man? You sound dumb as a bitch, dog. I really should kick your ass, though, my nigga.
Okay, Trill. On a serious note, on a scale of 1 to 10, what's the burning sensation like for chlamydia, bro?
Steve, what the fuck you up? Don't say nothing, man.
Man, your whole ass, man. Calm down, man. Aw, man, this nigga always doing some retarded shit, dog. Man, this nigga always goes to retard. Man, let's go smoke, man.
Come on,
fuck
man.
This shit, dog.
Yeah, man, let's go smoke.
No, nigga. You stay us. Clean up.
You we stay back clean something. Up, nigga.
Watch out for Granger.
Come on, man.
Shady and Major.
Debo 1 and Debo 2.
Hey, these are neighborhood stick-up kids, man. They cousins. Man, they done robbed so many motherfuckers, they should be in the Guinness World Book of Records. They rob a motherfucking stranger, friend, enemy. Shit, they robbed their grandma a couple weeks ago for $100 just to pay their phone bill.
Shiesty little niggas, man. And they always repeating after one another like they some parrots or something, man. They'd rob each other if it came down to it.
Yeah, Randy better watch himself, man.
Friendly ass.
Yeah, I can see it too, bro.
Hey, welcome to Fresh and Clean. My name is Randy. Can I help you, brothers?
Oh, man, we straight, man. We just looking right now.
Yeah,
man.
Nigga, okay. We straight. We just looking right now. Okay, well, we got these discounts. We got the college discount, the single mom.
Man, I said we straight, man. We just looking right now. You can't hear, motherfucker?
Yeah, nigga, we good. You can't hear, motherfucker?
What the fuck is wrong with this nigga, man?
If you need me, just let me know, bro.
Man, look, we'll ask you when we need some help, man.
Yeah, we'll right? ask.
We need some help. You silly ass, man.
Dude, what the hell is wrong with those guys, bro?
Hey, man, you better watch yourself around them boys. It's your friendly ass.
Hey, man.
What?
You better watch yourself around them boys, man. It's your friendly ass.
Really?
You know what the fuck happened between Meek and Drake? Dark-skinned niggas don't like us. They always been angry. They been hating on us. Been hating on us, man. Watch this. Hey, Trail. Why don't you go help them boys out over there, man?
Yeah, Trail.
What you scared for, man?
Man, I ain't got no haircut since I worked here, man.
Well, today might just be a lucky day, bro. Go help them out.
Man, what they just tell your silly ass? Man,
listen,
yo.
See? Look.
Hey, it's Thursday.
Man, they gone. R.P. Randy.
Yeah, come on.
Check this out, man.
Okay, so your boy's trying to get a haircut.
Most yeah, yeah. Definitely we
are. I'm trying to get this jump man, though.
Yeah,
you know what
like
I'm saying?
Right there.
Okay, that Air
okay.
Jordan thing right there,
okay.
Man.
I'm gonna have a seat, man. I'll go ahead and throw it
in. You think it look good?
Yeah, I got you.
Oh, uh-huh.
Yeah,
shit.
Yeah,
you know. You know what? I think we good.
Yeah, I think we good, man.
I think we straight, man. We good, man.
Straight.
You know what, Shady? We is out of here, bro.
Yeah, we out of here, man. Well, you know what, man? If y'all boys ever want that, come in. My name Randy. I got you. Mm-hmm.
Fuck you.
This nigga was talking.
Man, I could
asking them grimy ass niggas love, bro.
What was you telling, man? Shots stealing them, man. Them niggas need to be locked up somewhere. Guantanamo Bay, maximum security.
Throw away
niggas
key
off the streets. Jersey number on them boys.
Give them a chance, they're not that tough.
What? Man, give them a chance. But I told you, man, through them four eyes of yours, man, you better watch yourself, man.
Give them a chance.
Bro, they're not tough. I know tough, man. I got a friend named Franklin from Los Santos, who got a friend named Trevor, who got a friend named Michael. They kill government agents. They steal helicopters. They shoot police, bro. That's tough.
Man, you got that from Grand Theft Auto.
Man, I knew that sounded from me. Look, he trying to hit us with the Grand Theft Auto, man. Shut up, man.
Sounding all believable and shit, man.
Dumb, man. Hey, man, you ready to go get that shit from Doe, bro?
Man, I'm going to go grab my jacket right. This nigga snowing me off.
Let's go. We're going to dope trip.
Hey, bro. Hey, don't forget to put that deposit in there, too, bro.
Right, bro. I was just about to forget.
My dog. I knew you were smart. And to you, do you think you can handle the shop by yourself, bro?
Yes, I think I can handle the shop by myself, bro. Before I got this job, I was working at Chuck E. Cheese. Assistant security guard. 18 hours a week, hard patrol. Kids like, where's Chucky? Where's Chucky? Like, sit your candy ass down before I DDT you. That's where he's at.
Shut up, man.
You ready, bro? Man, let's
still talking about
shit,
that Chuck E. Cheese shit.
Yeah, man. What's
can
up?
I handle the shop?
Hold the shop down, Randy.
Can I handle the shop?
Need to get on up out of here, my boy. Get it. See this brand new Versace cheetah fur I got right here up on these seats?
Yeah, I seen
that shit for my girl. You know, she worked hard for this car. You know,
yeah.
You know, she paid for it and everything, and she do pay for the gas, and she did pay for the whole car, but it's still like both ours though,
yeah.
Because I drive it everywhere, so mm-hmm. it's like both ours.
Yeah.
Hey, man, call that nigga Dome, man. Make sure you're at the crib before we get way over.
Man, matter of fact, I'm gonna text him, man. You know how niggas be about calling their phone and asking for weed and shit, man. They always think the feds watching or somebody got their phone tapped to some dumbass shit.
Man, that's what I'm saying. Shit's so fucked up right now, man.
What's good, man? What's going on with your nephew?
It's a whole bunch of bullshit, my boy.
Told you what you need, man. You need some Jesus in your life, man.
Right.
You're hard-headed.
Yeah, I do need Jesus in my life, but the only thing that keep me sane is
Hey, don't it though. Shit, man.
Same shit
I was on yesterday, man. My girl got into it and shit, man. She mad because she caught me DMing her cousin. And I said, you selfish. Why would you get mad at that? You already know it goes down in the DM.
It goes down.
Had to give me that loud pack yesterday, man. Plus, she gave me a little bit of booty to ease my mind, you know. I was in there waxing that ass. You know how the little booty smell get on your stomach when you get in the back shot? Hey, man, that shit smelled so fire yesterday, man. Then we pulled my little phone out. You know, we got to recording it. It was like a fine, though, because I only lasted 6 seconds, but that ain't none of your business. You all up in our
man,
shit.
Man, don't nobody care about you and your girl getting y'all Ray J and Kim Kardashian,
yeah,
you know,
man. Doe just text me right now. He asked if I heard from you.
You ain't heard from me straight like that.
Man, you know we work together, man. If you don't pay that man them little-ass dollars you owe him,
man, how the fuck am I gonna pay him back, man? You seen my fucking check, how much money I'm working with?
Really, man.
Man, but look, man, I'm just gonna stay at the store, man, while you go to Dope Crib, though.
What, nigga? Why?
Man, you know why, man.
Man, all right, man. Y'all ass better stay right here, man.
Where else I'm gonna go, man? You know my fat ass ain't
working. There's a lot of places your fat ass can go. It's a McDonald's straight ahead of us. It's a Taco Bell right there. You got a Wendy's over there. You got Arby's in the back of us. I would say your ass gonna go to Olive Garden, but it's too much fucking salad there, and you're not gonna fuck with that. So, don't be asking,
where can I go?
It's a lot of places.
Man, I ain't even hungry right now.
Yeah, right now, nigga. That's all gonna change in about 37 seconds.
I'm getting a little hungry just thinking about all that
man,
food.
Just stay right here. I'll be right back.
Man. All right, man. I'll be right back, bro. All
right, man. Watch how you get out my car, man. Hey, nigga. Watch my door.
Hey, man, make sure you come right back.
I'm gonna be right back. You just don't go nowhere.
All right, man. I ain't going nowhere.
No,
my fat ass ain't going nowhere.
Yeah. All right, man. Fat ass Teddy Graham. Fucking Build-A-Bear.
That'll be 1738.
1738. Man, what the fuck, man?
Fuck going on, Nita?
You know what the fuck going on, Trail?
Shit, if I knew what the fuck was going on, I wouldn't be asking your ass right now. So what, you out here now?
Nigga, do it look like I'm out here? I mean, really, do it really look like I'm out here?
Hell the fuck yeah, it look like you out here. So you fuck with this little Romeo and Juliet looking ass nigga now? How old is you? Let me see your ID.
It is what it is. You can't do shit for me. First of all, your ass living paycheck to paycheck. You smoke weed all day, every day.
Okay, so now you trying to put my business out here. Really, I'm balling. Hold on real quick. Let me, I know I got some money
bitch
in my pocket.
Where?
Hold on, nigga. I'm balling. What the fuck you mean? I was at the bar
bitch,
buying that bitch out.
Where?
Hold on.
Bitch, where? Okay? First of all, you been broke, you gonna stay broke. And nigga, it ain't no motherfucking hope, okay?
What the fuck is you talking about? Nigga, I'm balling. Matter of fact, let's state the facts. Yo, pussy stink.
Well, since we state in facts, nigga, your dick small.
Hold on.
And you eat my ass on my pillow.
Oh, hell no. Y'all gotta get up out of here with that shit. Y'all gotta get up out of here, man.
Fuck up. That, man. Leave me outside, man. I don't give a fuck.
For real.
Leave me outside.
Boy, bye.
Bitch. Dope, it's your boy. I'm here, man. I know you hear these loud ass ashy knuckle knocks. Shit. Damn. I guess you don't hear me at the door, doe. Where you at, doe? I'm at your door, doe. My bad, man. You had a nigga out there about to turn into an icicle though and shit.
What's good,
man?
My boy?
Man, not shit. Chilling, man. Trying to get like you.
Nah, you don't want to get like me. Too many niggas owe me money, motherfucker. Speaking of niggas who owe me money, you talk to Trail?
Trail?
You know Trail.
Trail. Yeah, man, I seen him around.
Tell that nigga he owe what?
I got you, man.
Huh, fire this blunt up.
Damn, you gonna do, let me get the honest?
Yeah, hit that shit, man. What you trying to get, though?
Man, shit, I was trying to get an eighth of that little caviar you got. I heard that's the best shit smoking right now.
Yeah. I ain't got nothing to put it in, though.
Shit.
I think I got something right. Yeah, I've been carrying around this high, you know, this high-tech lean.
You got that high-tech? Top off.
Hell yeah, high-tech red, nigga.
Nigga!
Fire-ass lean.
Man, this ain't no fucking lean, man. Nigga, this NyQuil, nigga.
Quit hating, nigga, huh? Put it in this.
You know my hustle, man.
Hey, you know I've been trying to get me old jobby job. Y'all ain't hiring up there?
Man, you know Mr. Granger tight ass ain't hiring. God damn. But shit, if Trail keep fucking up, you might be able to take his job. That nigga always late.
That nigga Trail, man.
This? Who are you? Who the fuck are you? Oh my lord.
I can't feel my body.
Where'd my body go? Where the fuck my body go?
Chill. Oh shit, man.
Good looking, my nigga. Yeah. Hey, but I'm about to get on up out of here, man. I gotta go get Trey. Gotta go get my training wheels for my bike, man.
Quit asking me questions. Keep me on joint.
Yeah, all right, nigga.
Bring your ass outside.
Yeah, bring your whole ass outside, nigga. I got some smoke with you, nigga.
I know what the fuck I was thinking about when I started fucking with your clown ass.
Oh, my clown, I know what you was thinking about. You was thinking about this motherfucking dick in your head. Huh? Hey, y'all, we got
nigga,
a dick in your head.
Nigga, what dick? You got all balls with your broke ass. Nigga, bust your life up, you clown ass.
Hold on, your mama got all balls. Hold on, you ain't gonna be talking about my ass. Nigga, get off me, nigga. I don't even know you like that.
Nigga, what the fuck you gonna
do?
Fuck is you gonna do with your clown?
Man, hold on, I'll blow this bitch up.
Niggas banging. It's time to go.
still can't stand that bitch, man.
Yeah, me neither.
Shit. You always playing, man. Man, what the fuck took you so long, man?
Don't be yelling at me, man. You already know how doe ass be, man. Taking all day. Plus, he fired up some of that ganja. I ain't about to turn down no free weed.
Man, fuck that weed, man.
The weed, what?
Yes.
Man, what was that shit about anyway? Fuck all that.
Man, that bitch just tripping, man, because I ain't fucking with her no more.
Nigga, it look like she ain't fucking with your ass no more. Look like she fucking with Pretty Boy Harold. Slap your fat ass for Pretty Boy Harold.
Man, fuck that, man. I can have her back.
Not getting her back.
Man, I can have her back.
Shh. You ain't getting her back.
I mean, me a skinny nigga. Yeah, you ain't getting her back.
Man.
You ain't getting her back.
Man, I can get her back if I want.
You ain't getting her back.
I can get her.
You ain't getting her back.
I can get
her.
Man, I'm gonna miss that little twat, man.
I feel you, though, man. But you don't need her, man. She ain't no good for you. Cheer up, young fella. Look what I got.
Hey, nigga, don't snatch.
Yeah, it smell good, don't it?
Yep.
What it smell like? It smell better than that twat, don't it?
It probably smell like your stomach when you was hitting your girl last night. That's what it smell like.
That was a good ass smell. It probably smell like Pretty Boy Harold's stomach, too, after you hit me. I don't even go there, man.
I almost thought I forgot this Rello, man.
You good, man. Hey, just don't fuck up the blunt, man. That's the only Rello we got. We cannot go back to the store, man. We already got to get back to the shop before Randy fucking burn it down.
I can roll, nigga.
Yeah, that's what you roll. Said last time. Hey, man, don't be crying and shit all on the blunt
and
shit, man.
I'm not crying, man.
She gone.
I'm not crying, dude.
So what is that water and shit coming out your eyes? What is that called?
Nigga, it was just raining. I know you
nigga, it ain't no fucking raining. Ain't no fucking rain out here. Mother's raining. You don't need that girl in your life, man. She's gone.
Gone. She's gone. But the truth remains. She's gone.
You finna get hired in giraffe pussy. Hey, man. See this motherfucker.
Hey, man, how you got some of the swisher in your mouth? Don't put man, it back on the...
Man, this motherfucking blunt still is a bitch, dog.
Don't start blaming it on the blunt, man. Look at that blunt. That's a brand new blunt, man.
Man, you be buying these fucking blunts from them fucking Arabs on the south side, nigga. You need to come to the north side, nigga.
Man, just roll the... Why you gotta lick it like that, man? It's not a vagina. Stop licking it like that. Man, wipe some of that spit off, man. I'm trying to smoke weed, not saliva. Got it all drooling and shit. There ain't no baby.
Man, you always complaining about some shit, Lance. God damn, man. Fucking up my blunt, nigga. I pearled this bitch.
The blunt, man. Look at the blunt trail. It needs some milk.
Aha! I got it together, that still ass
no
blunt.
No choice but to smoke
it. Don't you bring no still ass blunts no more to the blunt party, you dig?
It's a goddamn shame. Oh, shit. They're going
off. Shit, snatch it. Officer Blanton, Officer Ryan, put that shit up. Man.
They can't do shit, we parked. Stash that shit, man. Stash it, nigga.
Hands up.
License
hey. Registration.
Can I ask y'all what we did, man?
Yo, that'll be a little shit.
Damn, nigga, all I asked was what we did.
We ain't use a motherfucking turn signal.
Nigga, we parked.
Man, come on, man. We just trying to make it back to work, man. We
ain't trying to buy me a license and registration. Man. Who car is this?
Man, it's my car. Don't you see me driving it?
Oh. It's your car, huh?
Yeah, Brittany it's my
Moesha
car.
Johnson.
See? See, me and my girl, this is like, this her car, but I drive it while she at work. And...
It's both of ours.
Oh,
okay, I see. Yeah. Oh, what you think, you one of them biggie dudes putting all the whips in your bitch's bags and shit?
Hey, man, my girl ain't no bitch, man.
Man, get the fuck out the car.
Hands on the hood. You ain't got to do me like that.
Hands on the hood.
Hands on the hood. All right, man. Damn, why y'all fucking with this young black sophisticated man? We smart. We went to KVCC. We know what's going on.
I ain't got shit to do but fuck with you.
Oh, come on, man. God damn, man.
Hey, man, search the car, B.
You ain't gonna find nothing in there.
He ain't gonna find nothing.
He ain't gonna find nothing.
Hey,
ain't even nothing in there, man.
Yo,
Oh, hey, Yahtzee.
Oh, so what's this, young black sophisticated man?
That's a tootsie roll.
That ain't our shit. That ain't our shit.
Oh, y'all was about to fire up some of y'all sticky, huh? Yeah,
man, who the fuck rolled this bullshit?
Told you you can't roll.
Huh?
Nigga, come on, man, you dry snitching now?
You dry snitching now?
Hey, where you get this weed from, man? Don't motherfucking lie either, dog.
Don't lie, man. Look, man, I ain't even gonna lie to y'all, man, cause y'all seem like some cool officers, man. Your hairline fucked up, you just light skinned, your shit fucked up. Look, man, I'm gonna be real with y'all, man. We got it from y'all wife, and she blow more than weed, dude.
Congratulations, now we going to jail.
Come on, man, come on, dog.
Y'all got some more weed in the car?
No, we don't got no more weed, man. We not drug dealers, sir. We just users.
Man, you making it seem like we dope fiends or something, man. Come on.
Yes, nigga, we left work to smoke. What did that make us fiends?
Aw, oh, man, tell it all then.
Fuck up, little bitch. All y'all do is run your motherfucking mouth.
Bitch.
Yeah, you.
Man, you ain't gonna be calling me no bitch like that, nigga. Man. You win, nigga. You win. Oh.
Hands up. Keep him on the hood. Keep him on the hood.
Yeah, keep your motherfucking hands on the hood while I go talk to my partner.
Let's go, man. I'll be back for you, little bitch. Don't move.
Officer Blatch and Officer Ryan, the two neighborhood rent-a-cops always harassing somebody.
Yeah, they always fucking with us young black sophisticated man.
I told your fat ass we should have just pulled up to the shop and smoke. I told you.
Nigga, no you didn't.
Yes, I did. Now you got Officer Blatch and his hairline on life alert harassing us, and then you got his bootleg J. Cole looking ass partner over here about to smoke all our weed, man.
Man, they better not smoke our shit.
You know they gonna smoke it.
Watch you.
It's your motherfucking lucky day, bitch.
Man, this ain't no bitch, motherfucking man. Lucky day for me, man.
Hey, I'll tell y'all what. I'm gonna let y'all go. Under one condition, though.
Man, what we gotta do?
Yeah. Y'all repeat after me. We are the dumbest motherfuckers in the city.
We are the dumbest motherfuckers in the city. Besides these two fuckers.
What? We'll never fuck with Officer Ryan and Blatch again.
We'll never fuck with Officer Anal and Officer Blackass again.
And if we do, we're going to be mopping the county jail floor with our toothbrush.
Man, what the? Can we go now?
Man, get the fuck out of here, little
bitches. Man, y'all
lucky
tough.
Y'all got
the... Y'all tough with the motherfucking guns and the fake-ass police.
Like I said, I'm smart. I took law class at KVCC.
Don't worry about it, Trail. He ain't even no real police officer. He got on sweatpants. He ain't a real police officer.
Bitch.
Supposed to be pulling up on Trail right 10 minutes ago. Let me call this nigga.
Hello, what's up? You outside? You out here?
Yeah, I'm pulling up, man. Look. I got this question, bro.
What questions do you got, man?
You fuck with the cookies or the Gorilla Glues?
Oh, yeah. Bring me that cookie. I knew you had that cookie.
Then
why you asking then, man? Why you asking?
Just trying to get my medical marijuana card, man, you know? That's why I asked you. You know, that question might be on the test.
Man, if you don't hurry up with this motherfucking weed, man, hurry up.
Yeah, just give me a couple seconds, man. I'm meeting up with my GED teacher, man. Nah, nigga, she want a bag.
All right, my dude, man. Just hurry up, man.
Hey, but look, though. That's your final answer, bro?
My final answer to what, man? What question? What?
Man, you fuck with the cookies or the Gorilla Glues?
Stop playing. Hurry up, bro. Damn.
Hello? Man, this nigga done fucking hung up on me, man. Fuck him. I ain't pulling up anyway.
Can I handle the shot? Let me call a naughty schoolgirl, see what she's up to.
Nasty nigga hotline.
Hey, it's Randy. You mind connecting me to naughty little schoolgirl, please?
Hold on. Another line. Hold on.
Thank you.
Naughty speaking.
Hey, naughty.
Who is this?
It's Randy.
Hi, Randy.
Still looking for a daddy?
Yeah, I want you to be my daddy.
You want me to be your daddy? Okay. Is your room clean?
Maybe.
Well, it better be.
Cause if not, I'm gonna dip my balls in windshield wiper fluid and rub them across your forehead like, squeak, squeak, squeak.
You been bad, huh? You been a bad girl? Well, I'm gonna put a funnel in your butthole and I'm gonna fill it with motor oil, and every time you poot, it's gonna turn into gas. You like that, huh? You like that?
What the hell is Lance and Trip?
Mr. Granger?
What the hell is Lance and Trip?
I'm just playing, Mr. Granger. Lance and Trail, they stepped out, man. I'm just watching the shop right now.
Yeah, I was just calling about the daily deposit.
Oh man, I can look that up for you, boss man. Give me 1 second.
Just call me back when you're done.
Oh, okay, boss man. Give me.
All right, hurry up, boy.
I'm gonna call you right back.
Naughty?
Yeah, Randy.
Daddy has to go back to work. I'll call you later, okay?
Okay, do it again, Daddy.
Like, squeak, squeak, squeak!
Hey, fellas! I knew y'all be back.
Yeah, I did.
I knew we was gonna be back, man. What's going on?
I'm just saying, you guys seem like cool customers, bro.
Cool customers.
Yeah, bro.
Yeah, nice guys.
Definitely.
You funny. Do we look like we cool customers
now,
nigga?
We look cool now, nigga.
Do we look like we cool customers now?
Come on, man. You don't have to do this, bro.
Nigga, give up the cash before I bust that ass, nigga.
Hey, give up the cash before I bust that ass. Hey, nigga, that shit rhyme, nigga. You should be a rapper or some shit, cuz.
Nigga, you didn't know? Nigga, I am a rapper. What? You is too. Huh? Now rap this bitch ass nigga up.
No! I got stuff to live for, bro. I got a Call of Duty tournament. I got dreams,
Let's
bro.
Let's fuck all that Martin Luther King, I had a dream ass shit. You gonna be having nightmares if you don't reach in that safe and give me that chicken, nigga.
Come on, bro. I just got this job, man. You gotta be patient with me, bro. I never opened the safe before.
Hey, man, do it look like we got the time to be patient right now?
Blow this motherfucker head off, man.
Kinda, man. I don't know, man.
This nigga think this shit is a game, huh? He think it's...
Damn, nigga. Why you hit him that hard? Gotta hit his ass harder.
Oh, nigga, that was a good one, nigga. Bitch ass nigga, man.
What the bitch ass up, nigga? What the fuck is wrong with this nigga, man? This nigga,
fuck. You done fuck with the wrong one now. Come here, y'all.
What the fuck wrong with this nigga, man?
What the fuck wrong with you, nigga? I got an incentive for you,
yeah,
nigga.
Man, we got incentives for you, nigga.
The fuck? What the fuck is an incentive? You mean incentive? Damn, bro.
What, you trying to sound fucking dumb or something, nigga?
No, Mr. Robber, no. No, man.
Trying to say we dumb, nigga?
No,
seconds,
bro.
Nigga, open up the safe. Every 10 seconds you don't open up the safe, nigga, I'm gonna smack you with the burner, nigga.
I'm trying. I just got some time.
Man, shut the fuck up. You sound like a little bitch right now. Hurry the fuck up and open up the safe.
Nigga, 10 seconds, bro. Nigga.
Bro, get open it if you kill me.
Nigga, I'm gonna kill you if you keep talking and don't reach for the stash. Hurry the fuck up.
Another 10 seconds, nigga. What the fuck wrong with you, nigga? Open up the motherfucking safe, man.
You're gonna have a motherfucking concussion if you don't hurry the fuck up.
Nigga, it don't look like you trying hard enough, motherfucker.
I'm trying. 10 seconds.
Fuck, I got it open, man. Just take it, man. Just take it, bro.
Okay, so here. Hey, look, I'm gonna do the honors of making a successful robber.
All the motherfucking blue faces in there.
Yeah, all there.
Hey, shit, man, you was very cooperative, man. You did a good job, man. You gonna get a good listen in the world. Hey, count to 100, turn back around, and then count to 100.
Come on, nigga.
Two motherfuckers just came in here and took my manhood, bro.
What the fuck?
Damn, they raped you, cuz?
No. They kicked my ass and took the deposit.
Damn, what the fuck?
Who? They raped you?
Shady and Semi. Damn. Major?
Major, yes.
Damn, man.
Don't nobody know about this, do they?
Nope, but they're gonna. I'm about to call the police,
man,
bro.
Hold on, man. Man, I knew we should never left this motherfucker here by himself,
man. Dog. You see how they came in here scheming earlier, man? This could happen to either one of us.
Man, this some bullshit, man.
Damn, man.
Fuck.
Damn, you fucked
up, man.
Fuck, man.
Fucked up my boyfriend, man.
Man, this is my P.O. calling, man.
You take care of that, man. I gotta take care of Randy, man.
Fuck.
He fucked you up, man. Fucked up right now, man. Your eye. All this shit is fucked up, man. Don't look in no mirrors. Don't holler at no girls. About 3 months, man. Your shit fucked, man. I'm gonna go get you some crushed ice. I'm gonna get you some crushed ice and some Vaseline, man.
Fuck. Hello?
Trey, where the fuck are you?
Hey, yeah, I'm heading down there. I just told you I needed a little second.
Well, hurry up, goddammit. I don't need you pulling my leg today.
I told you I'm coming. Why would I lie to you, man? Come on.
Well, you can tell me if you're gonna drop dirty. It happens to the best of us.
I'm clean. I'm clean. I'm clean, man. I just had a little something I had to handle today, man. That's it.
Okay, well, I'm here waiting on your ass.
All right, man. I'll see you in a little bit.
Well, if you don't hurry up and get down here, I'm going to have Officer Blatch and Officer Ryan come find you.
Okay, okay, okay.
Well, get your motherfucking ass down here then.
Hey!
Fight me, niggas. Fight me.
They going to... Okay. If they fight you, then they going to have to fight me. Then they going to have to fight Randy again. So then it's going to be 3-on-2 this time. So somebody going to get jumped. This time.
I'm ready, nigga. I'm ready. Y'all wanna talk about my granny, nigga? My granny can't walk, nigga. My granny got a walker, nigga. She gotta walk like this. It take her 30 fucking minutes, nigga, just to get to the kitchen, nigga. She gotta...
What's... I was wondering. I thought that was a dance she was doing like that. Like, you know what I'm
saying? Trick my granny down the stairs, nigga?
Oh, shit.
Damn, they pull your granny down some stairs?
No, I just gotta say shit like that to get myself mad, man. That's how I get hype.
Bro, I can't fucking feel my jaw.
Man, you ain't gonna be feeling a paycheck if we don't get back in there, man. Mr. Granger gonna be on his way back in a minute.
Niggas always got jokes.
They ain't jokes, that's real life.
Them motherfucking Shady and Merger, they done fuck with the wrong motherfuckers this time, bro.
Exactly, bro.
I could whoop a nigga ass right now. Take out some frustration on the motherfucker. Yeah, Trill. Yeah, Trill. Yeah, Trill. Yeah, Trill.
Yeah. Man, nigga, you can't fight. You got your ass kicked in the fifth grade.
Damn, Trill, you got beat up? Man, that girl was big as hell, man. She was the biggest girl that was in fifth grade.
I'm trying to hear that, man.
Need to get this. Man, I'm grown now, though, my nigga. I'll kick her ass. Got the bangers, though. Got the motherfucking bangers.
Nigga, you ain't got them bangers, nigga. They got them bangers. And I ain't talking about no punches, nigga. I'm talking about that real. Bomb, nigga. Hiroshima. My bad, Randy. I'm scaring you.
Man,
flashback.
I'm fucking having flashbacks, bro. I ain't about to do my boy Randy like that. That's my boy back there, man.
Exactly, man.
That's my boy, nigga. For life, nigga. We throw it up, nigga. For life. Nigga, straight like that.
Man, nigga, you only known this nigga for about 3 weeks. Fuck you mean, for life.
Man, it's the principals, man. They can't just go around the fucking hood doing that shit, man. I'm tired of that shit, dog.
Preach, Trill. Somebody gotta show them motherfuckers a lesson. Somebody gotta die.
Somebody.
Nigga, it might be us. We keep fucking around.
I know, that's what I'm saying.
Man, hit this weed. You need it, man. It's gonna bring some of that feeling back to your face, man. Because they fucked you all up over here, man. Damn, man. You know what you need to do, man? You go home. You go home and get you some ice, some Vaseline, and a banana. You put all that shit on your eye, man. You put the banana right on your eye. Full banana. Still in the peel. They fucked you up, Randy.
Man, come on, man. Let's get back up in this motherfucker, man. Open up the door, because you know this door don't work. I don't know, climb,
man.
Over, my nigga.
Be careful, man. Don't be climbing all over my fucking seat and shit. Fucking up my... You see this, nigga? This is Versace cheetah print skin. Nigga, this is Versace cheetah print fur. You don't fuck this up, man. My girlfriend paid like $13 for this at the Chinese store.
Man, shut up, man.
Get your leg out the window, man.
Hold on, nigga. I can't fit,
leg,
nigga.
Man.
I can't fit, dog.
Get that damn leg off my window, man.
Damn, it can't be that bad, Trill. You see? Damn, that shit is fucked up. Oh, that's your good side. You just ugly than the motherfucker, man. Let me see the other side. Let me see. God damn, bro.
Ah, come on, bro. It can't be that bad. It's not like I have any dots or anything, bro.
Dots? What the fuck you mean? What you talking about, some candy or something?
Dots. The hoes, the bitches. Ain't know what you call them, dots.
Man, shut your dumb ass up, man. You mean thots, motherfucker? Your granny must have been a dot back in the day. Man, get your ugly ass out of here, man. Man, back in the day, you still ugly than a bitch.
Man, what the fuck is y'all doing? Man, y'all better get a broom or a dustpan or something. Something around here.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, man. Y'all need to do something around here, man. I'm tired of all that, man. Y'all always playing around here, cuz.
Terrell, you trying to get some responsibilities around here or something?
Yeah, Mr. Granger, you know what I'm saying? You got Lance the manager position and shit. You can hook me up with the assistant manager position.
Shit, one of these days, you know what I'm saying, I might leave you this kingdomness when I'm dead and gone or something.
Mr. Granger, you do that for your boy?
Hell no! I'm gonna leave your ass this bathroom after I take a shit in it. Randy, give me that motherfucking toilet paper over there.
Man, yeah, go get the toilet paper, man.
Boy, what the fuck is wrong with your eyes?
What you mean what happened to my face, Mr. Granger?
Man, your face is messed up, son.
Mr. Granger, it's these two really, really dark skin.
Shut up, man. He had an allergic reaction.
Allergic reaction to make your face look like that.
Man, he got stung by them bees. Don't you know how you got them bees outside in the front? Oh, I told you, man, you gotta hit up them exterminators, man, about them bees and shit, man.
Where you get a bee from in the middle of wintertime? What? It looked like you got your ass kicked.
Mr. Granger, I didn't get beat up, not by one or two really, really black motherfuckers. I promise, man.
Boy, give me that toilet paper over there. Two. Do some work around here. Damn it.
Go ahead, Mr. Granger. Mr. Granger, man, go ahead and have your shit in peace, man. Man, I told you, man. Go get Lance, man. Go get him.
Fuck. Lance, I can't see shit without my glasses.
Playing, man.
Ain't nobody playing, man. I'm out there hiding from Mr. Granger, man. We gotta hurry up and get that money back, man, before he find out.
Yeah, man.
Man, and I ain't clean up that bathroom either, man. That nigga done came in here and shit about 30 times, bro.
Me either.
I'm with my nigga Trell on that one. It's on you, Randy. You got lower seniority.
I gotta clean up shitty Granger too.
Rules is rules. Quit complaining, man.
Man, bogus. It's your fault that we gotta go get this money back from Shady and Major, man.
My fault? How, Trell? How is it my fault?
Man, because you ain't turned into no soldier, man. You gotta turn into a soldier out here, cuz.
A soldier? How would you feel if you had two runaway Mighty Joe Youngs with twin Glocks in your face? Right. Bro, I could have died out there.
That is true, man. They was on his ass like prison perverts, man.
Man, y'all niggas right, man. But damn, man. Frustrated as fuck, man. That's the last thing I needed right now, man.
What's that?
Man, it's needed.
Answer the phone, man. She might be taking your black ass off child support.
Man, y'all show, man. I can go out here and answer this bitch.
You got this, man. Answer the phone.
Man, y'all need it.
Hello?
That nigga Trell a straight clown. I ain't never love his weak ass no ways.
Shit, I can't even believe your ass had a baby with his broke ass.
Need it. Always playing on my phone. Stop doing. Hello?
He was on this shit in high school. Then life happened to his weak ass. I can't stand a broke ass nigga.
Hello?
I guess that's why you fucking with me ever since you started fucking with him.
You trying to be cool, ain't you?
Mm-hmm. Hello?
Well, see, you can give me what he can't. I love you.
Really? Mm-hmm. Okay, so why don't you show me how much you love
me? Oh, you want me to show you how much I love you? Come here, daddy.
Tearing up my heart when I'm with you.
Sorry. I thought you was my boo.
I'm not cleaning up that shit back there.
Me either.
We're gonna have to do something about it. Rock, paper, scissors.
Let's do it.
Rock, scissors, shoot. Got your ass, nigga. I'm a rock, paper, scissors champ. 3 years in a row.
Bogus,
nigga.
Man.
Man, I'm tired of procrastinating, man. Let's go get this money back, dog.
Okay.
I'm ready. Cause it ain't nothing to it but to do it.
Man, roll up something that can ease my mind real quick, dog. I need to get focused, man.
I already got it rolled, my nigga.
That's what it is. That's my boy right there. See, that's why I fuck with you, man. You, nigga, you stand back here, man. Make sure you don't get this motherfucker robbed again, dog, by Shady and Major.
I won't, man. I got Shitty Granger with me, man. I should be all right, man.
Got Shitty Granger is back there dropping off little doo-doo Titanic loads. Whatever you do, Randy, whatever you do, don't let him check that deposit. You got one job,
man.
Man.
You guys get that money, man.
All right, man. Let's get out here. Don't forget your jacket.
I love y'all boys. You need me, call me.
Man, shut up, man.
Don't let the place get rocked. Okay?
Okay.
You got one job, man. To get myself hype for shit like this. Looks like come in our store, rob us, cuz. What's going on? Let's go braise it in, nigga. What's bracking, nigga? On the blood, nigga.
You scaring, ain't you?
Who, me?
Yeah, you motherfucker. Ain't nobody else in the car, nigga.
Nobody scared as shit. Fuck is you talking about, nigga? Whenever I've been scared, nigga, I ain't scared of nothing, nigga.
You forgot about last summer, nigga, when I got jumped, motherfucker? You was scared.
You always, here you go, all the time. Always want to bring up old shit, nigga. I didn't know y'all was going to actually, like, fight, nigga. I thought y'all was about to, you know, square up and push each other for a little bit. You know when niggas say, you swing first. No, y'all niggas just got to fight. Plus, I had to get some water. Shit, I was thirsty.
Man, your whole ass better not get thirsty tonight, man.
Ain't nobody gonna get thirsty. Nigga. I ain't drinking nothing before I came.
Like,
I'm ready.
Shut your ass up, man. Let's focus on this fucking house, man. See if it's any movement or something, man.
Ain't no lights on in there, man. And I don't see nobody. I don't think nobody home.
Shit, it sure the fuck don't look like nobody in that motherfucker. Fuck it, man. Let's get out and see, you know what I'm saying? Get a little bit closer. See if we see anything going on in that motherfucker.
Get closer? You don't get no closer than this. What you talking about? Let's get closer.
Man, we can't get closer than this. We get the fuck out the car, man. Get the fuck out the car, man.
Ain't nothing. Get out the car, nigga. Don't be yelling at me like that, nigga. My girl don't even yell at me like that, nigga.
Man, your girl gonna yell at you like that. Tell your ass to get off her motherfucking car. Motherfucking house and her fucking life, nigga. If we don't get this fucking money back, now shut your bitch ass up and get your whole ass out this motherfucking car, man.
You lucky she just might do that shit. But you still ain't gonna be talking to me like that, nigga. I ain't your son.
Nigga, shut your bitch ass up, man. You play too much, man. Man, you getting out this fucking
car by yourself.
Man, you getting out this fucking car.
You say sorry. Or I ain't getting out the car.
Sorry, man. Get your bitch ass. Scary bitch ass, nigga. Sorry, ass.
You already said sorry. Sorry rules are sorry rules. It's slippery out here.
Slippery. No, it don't look like nobody in there. It looks like somebody right there.
That's just my reflection.
My bad. You tripping. I got a problem solving somebody. Oh shit, look at the police. Duck.
Oh shit.
Check and see if the window open.
It's open.
Yes, man. Go in there.
I'm not going in. I'm not going in there first, nigga. You bigger than me.
What the fuck do size got to do with this shit, man?
It got a lot to do with it, because you bigger than me. And if somebody grab you, it's going to be harder. And if I'm little, they're going to just pull my little ass in there. I ain't going in there first.
You can go there. What's up? Tell me, bro. Ready?
That ain't gonna work. You two that bad.
Alright, come on.
Alright, try to jump on three.
Right.
1, 2, 3.
Damn!
Damn.
Look, ass off me. Get your ass off my head.
Get your ass off my head, man.
Alright, come on, get in this.
Got a shit, man.
Ain't nobody got a shit, nigga. I gotta pee.
Man, that's what they all say till they leave out the fucking bathroom and got doo-doo stains all around the fucking toilet.
Hurry up. Man. Fuck is you talking about, nigga? I gotta pee, man.
Hurry up, man.
Where you think the bathroom at?
Nigga, I don't know, man. You better find this little ass house, man.
Man.
Fucking play too much, man.
Don't go nowhere, man.
Hurry up.
Wipe your ass, man.
Bringing up old shit.
Fuck. Damn it. My pelvis.
Get your ass up, man.
A toy went in my pelvis.
Get your ass up. Get your ass up.
Stop.
Come on, man. Get up. You good?
You hurt, man.
Is you good? You straight?
God damn.
This ain't room though right here, man.
How you know? You not psychic.
I know you seen that fucking picture over there, man. You just walk right by it, man.
I know it is. These niggas got all these fucking toys and stuffed animals and shit, man. What the fuck?
That's what I'm saying, man.
SpongeBob, bitch, get freaky. Look at SpongeBob getting freaky on the first day. Remember
how
we used to bust bitches after the party, and the party with the leg up? Ah!
These niggas claim to be hard.
That's how the parties used to be when they
dance. Claim to be tough. Claim to be real. Got guns and shit.
Get your soft ass up, man.
Come on, man.
Gotta find that fucking money.
Alright, man. Alright. Look. I'm gonna look in the closet, and you look in the drawer,
man. Why you always trying to split up and shit, man? That's what them white motherfuckers do. We niggas. We don't do that. We can both just look in the fucking closet, then both go look in the drawer.
Like, oh, I just want to do all that bullshit, man. Look, I'm looking in the closet. You looking in the fucking drawer, and you gonna go right now. You gonna do it right now.
I die, that's on you.
No ass nigga, man. Man.
Hey, I'm gonna just tell you now. If I find something, I'ma keep it.
Me too, nigga. All this shit probably stolen anyways, nigga.
I got some of your sweet ass to keep.
What's that? I wanna see.
Merry Christmas, nigga, and a Happy New Year.
Hey, man. Stop fucking over this fucking playing and shit, man.
Got gay ass porn for your fruit ass, man.
Does that make me gay? Does that make me gay, man?
Bisexual.
Stop
Always playing, man.
That fucking noise.
What? You heard that shit? I ain't hear shit. Oh, shit.
Trapped in the closet.
Minding our own fucking business, man. The fuck you doing it? Never mind all that. Never thought I'd be so happy to see your old stinky, nappy-headed ass.
Nigga, fuck you, nigga. I was looking for my 1.3. That's why I'm in here, boy. And I think one of y'all niggas probably stole my shit.
Man, watch out, man.
Come on, man.
All
that shit you was talking. Come on.
Man, I swear to God, it's gonna happen, man. Tango Joe and Lance, it's gonna happen tonight, goddammit.
Hey, come on, man. Stop playing, man.
We gotta get the fuck on, man, for Shady and Major get back, man.
Man, we ain't even get the fucking deposit. We ain't even get the deposit. That's the only reason why we came in here.
Man, you know them niggas probably already spent that shit, man.
Wait a minute. What y'all young boys looking for?
Don't worry about it, man. Got me hiding in the closet with Trell, fat ass and shit. Got me thinking it was Shady and Major. Turned out to be the backup dancer from the Thriller video.
Where that nigga at? Man, I love that part. That nigga was in that shit. He was in the Thriller line. You know what I'm talking about.
Oh, I don't. I'm out of here, man. I know that shit, man. Where you crackhead ass on?
Man, you owe me a McChicken, too, and I need a .3 for my troubles.
Let's get the fuck out of here, bro.
Oh, shit. Get your dumb ass up, Tango Joe.
Oh, man, this is so cool.
Almost died. Oh, shit. What up, my niggas?
Hey, friends.
What up?
Man, what the fuck is y'all niggas doing in our house, man?
What the fuck y'all doing in our house, man?
Oh, explain.
Wait, now I got this. Here, I know exactly what happened.
You know why?
I thought this was my house, and I couldn't get in because I was trying to climb through the window. Man, y'all need to get an alarm system or something.
Yeah, alarm, ADT, something like that.
Because I follow him. I use my Google Maps.
So y'all niggas think we stupid,
man. Right? Y'all niggas must think we stupid.
Y'all niggas think
I don't think y'all stupid. They might think you stupid.
I don't think you stupid.
I never thought you was stupid, for the record. I knew that y'all at least had got y'all GEDs.
Exactly. At least a GED.
Shut your bitch ass up, you bitch. Nigga, I'ma shoot your dumb ass after I shoot his dumb ass right here, man.
Nah, look, man. For real though, let me highlight y'all, man. Y'all look like some real niggas. Ass. Hold on, man.
Hey, man, look. Y'all some cool niggas and shit, but man, I'm tired of y'all niggas coming around the hood trying to take everything.
Trail.
Fuck, we ain't going for that bullshit. Yeah, no trail. More, fuck nigga.
No, we going crazy.
What the fuck is you talking about, man?
That's all
deposit.
All we want is
our deposit.
Deposit. Yeah.
That's all we want.
What deposit, nigga? Nigga, that's our deposit, nigga. That's our shit, nigga. We came in, we grabbed the money, and that was ours, nigga.
What the fuck
is y'all talking about, man?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Man, you know what? What the fuck did y'all grab out the crib, man?
What the fuck y'all take, nigga?
I was looking for some weed when I came in here.
Shut the fuck up, man.
Shoot both of us. All three of us.
Knock his motherfucking head off right there.
We got y'all gay ass porn that y'all had.
I told you not to let your fruit ass cousin steal the fucking night, man.
Man, the only thing we trying to do, man, is get the money back that y'all niggas stole from the shop earlier.
That's what he was trying to do, and I came with him.
Man, fuck all that, man.
Fuck, man.
All this bullshit, man. I'm gonna blow this nigga noodles out of this motherfucker.
Trill, wait a minute, man. Wait a minute. Fuck all that. Trail, you had noodles this whole time, and you ain't gonna tell me or give me none. That's some hoe ass shit.
Yo, bitch, get out of here, man.
Trail.
You about to get us all killed.
Shoot that nigga first, nigga.
I'm gonna really shoot that motherfucker right there, man.
Shit, nigga, they're gonna hunt, nigga. Man, y'all bitch ass niggas act the fuck normal. Nigga, shut the fuck up.
I got it.
Y'all bitch ass niggas. Hey, nigga, act normal.
What the fuck is the money, dog?
Oh, man, they was getting ready to leave anyway, man. These just the homies right here.
Nigga, I don't know these niggas from jack shit, man.
Come on,
dude. I don't want to see them no more, and I mean it, dude. Y'all motherfuckers get the fuck on, dog. Leave.
Why you on?
Nah,
you sure?
Leave. Nah,
you
sure.
But they can't leave.
Dog, dog. You think I'm bullshit?
Oh, shit. Hold up.
Fuck, man. Fuck. That's all I can say right now, man. Fuck. They done took the fucking weed with them. They done ran off with the goddamn weed. We was going to smoke some weed. I had a couple cigarettes to put in rotation with them, and they done left.
What you telling me for?
I'm saying, I got a Rello on me because I keep Rellos. I got a pom-pom on me. And I need to see if you got 7 roaches. That's all I need is 7. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro,
you're not getting
cinco.
Shit. Get the fuck out. Get the fuck out of here, dog.
Cinco?
Get the fuck out. Nah.
The boys in the hood is always hard. In the hand you a dealer, they'll take your cards. I don't know nothing in life but to stack my chips. And if she look this way, I might fuck your bitch.
I'm just trying to get these chips, nigga, fuck how I got them. I be getting high as fuck cause I come from the bottom. Niggas claim that they some shooters and they red out them. Till they come to find out that they just green shot. I caught a case and I never split.
Call it Lucas, it's a white boy. Come here,
you kick it with the traps, nigga, smoke and chill. Niggas ain't been real since the Bonnevilles. Hey, the boys in the hood are always hard. Till the prosecutors talk to me back in that car. You should get legit.
Hey, who's saying, boy?
You can catch me in the hood by my lonesome. I got 16 shots for who want them. I ain't for all the words like a poem. If you wanna throw them hands, we can throw them.
Oh, shit. Yeah. Man, we can't go nowhere else.
I got this. Swing on me first. Come on, swing on me first so I can have a reason to clap.
Swing on that nigga first.
Put your Twitter fingers down. Put the Twitter fingers down. Y'all niggas thought y'all was gonna get away, huh?
These niggas thought they was gonna get away.
Hell yeah, I thought we was gonna get away. That's why we ran, niggas.
Nigga, do it look like I got time to be chasing y'all niggas, man?
Yeah, nigga, look like we got time to
Do it look like I got time to be chasing y'all?
Don't look like it.
Do I look like Jesse Owens? Look at this motherfucker gun. Do I look like Jesse Owens?
Do he look like Jesse
Look at me. Do I look like Jesse Owens?
Hey, Mr.
Do I look like Usain Bolt?
You look like Ahmed Johnson.
But can I say something?
Put a bullet in your motherfucking
head right now. Can I say something?
Let him talk.
Can I say something before y'all kill?
Come on, yellow bastard, what you got to say? Let him talk. Black on black crime gotta stop, brother.
Wow.
It will be coming from a high yellow motherfucker.
Okay.
Up. Racist bastard.
Black people out here getting robbed and shot every day. Do you black monkeys know what month it is?
Preach.
Huh?
It's February, nigga. What is
exactly February?
What's your point?
Black History Month, brother.
Black History Month, duh.
Not only is it Black History Month, but you gotta find yellow, big, red bones. Open up a leg. You gotta find girls out there ready to spend their tax money on bum, dirty ass on handsome, wealthy, well-dressed young men like yourselves.
You know, I think you got a point. I think this yellow motherfucker know what he's talking about.
You got a point, man.
You yellow bastard. I think you know what you're talking about.
So I think
we should be robbing bitches for the rest of the motherfucking month.
Yeah,
we gonna be robbing hoes for the rest of the motherfucking month, nigga.
The whole month of February, nigga.
We gonna be robbing hoes for the rest of the month. Nigga, even these bitches.
It's not us. That wasn't the plan. I got a stepson.
hands. Put the fucking guns down.
Put your hands where I can see them now.
Get on the ground.
Officer, we just played. Tell him you my cousin. 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 Tell him you my cousin.
manager. And guess what? Me and my boy Lance finally got a smoke break in. Feels so good to be home, man. Let me check these voicemails real quick.
Please enter your password, then press pound.
Hey, how you doing, Mr. Bell? I'm sorry for calling you so late, but it seems to be a little confusion with your color bean card. Seems that some asshole got my paperwork messed up, and you weren't supposed to drop today. But I'll catch you another day. Another day.
Hey, Trell, it's Rhonda. I ended up getting your number from Tango Joe. He was trying to sell me some whipped cream or something. But anyway, I just wanted to call to apologize. I was really in my feelings earlier, and, you know, I'll be in town for a little bit longer, so I just thought maybe we'd get together or something. I don't know. Just call me back. Bye.
Who the fuck is this?
Hello?
Hey, what up, dope boy?
What?
Oh, shit, man. I'm at the shop, man. Where you at, man? You still needed that? I'm on it right now.
Man, I'm at the crib. Hell no.
Man, all right, my nigga, man. I wish you would have told me that, though, bro, man. I'm already out here, man.
Man, you were supposed to come 10 hours ago.
But look, though.
What?
Answer my question, though, bro.
What question?
You fucking with the cookies or the Gorilla Glues?
Man, get off my line, nigga.
Man, this nigga done hung up on me. Hey, Cuddy. Got the baddest shit in the city. Fuck with me, bro. Pull up faster than Jimmy John's, I'm telling you, I got that shit.